Hey, welcome back to the channel. This morning we are headed to 20 Mule Team Canyon to continue this epic adventure in Death Valley National Park. Not this rock field, but the mountains are gorgeous. The story behind 20 Mule Team Canyon is really quite amazing. If you go to the little store at the Oasis just down the road from Furnace Creek Campground, you can see the trailers that the Mule Team used to haul at the local museum. The museum really is pretty neat because it shows the progression from the Mule Teams up through the steam-powered trains for mining. Oh, the shade should feel good. Oh yeah, that's cooler. Man, look at the jagged edges. I have no idea. Just cool looking, isn't it? I'm not sure. Yeah, that's Zipperinsky Point. This thing into enduro here real quick. Switched it over into enduro. What's that? A toy hauler. I see. Possibly. I'd buy that. The whole point though is to be able to have the duck to get around easy, getting where we're going, and then also reduce the cost. A viable option, you are right. If you want to stop and look at something, let me know. In terms of the off-roading, this really is an easy off-road to ride either by yourself or two up like we did. There wasn't any deep sand or gravel, so the bike didn't have issues with stability. For the most part, it was pretty smooth. And I would definitely encourage you to include this as part of your adventure to Death Valley. Back here, it's pretty crazy that they used to use horses to pull, or the mules to pull the mining equipment. Colors. Wow, look over there. Wow, that is gorgeous. Pretty cool. Gorgeous. The highway. No, this was just part of the trail that they used to take the horses on. I'm not sure where the mine was, like where they pulled it out of the ground, but the processing place is where we're gonna go a little bit later. We could actually run over there right now.